Our mission at Zivid is to create products that gives robots human-like vision. When approaching our next generation of the camera, we'd focus on three key attributes: industry ready, handling all surfaces, and true to reality. I'm extremely excited to hand over to Hendrik, who will introduce to you the newest member of our Zivid product family, Zivid Two, probably the best 3D camera in the world.
In short, we have taken all the learnings from the Zivid One Plus product series and built this much smaller, better and faster camera. It's a rugged industrial design which can withstand shock and vibration, and we built it from the bottom up to be thermally and mechanically stable. Rather than just talking about specification, I want to demonstrate what those specifications actually mean for you as a customer. Here's a scene from a typical 3D camera used in the industry. But think of it, what is the best AI out there? It's actually our brains, right? If I'm presented this image and I'm trying to detect what is it actually I see there, I have no clue. That's actually what the robots struggle with as well. Here is another picture. It's the same scene, but from a more advanced camera. Now we're talking. We get lots of points and samples on the surfaces. Shiny and reflective objects and the artifacts they create in the imaging process is a massive challenge for all types of 3D cameras. And now look at the scene when we apply the new technology. You can see the objects, they kind of appear from underneath, and now you can actually be able to detect them. But there's one more thing, and that's trueness. So in the Zivid 2 camera, we have a trueness error below 0.2%, which means sub-millimeter positioning errors within a standard bin of 60 times 40 centimeters. I'm really, really proud of this product, and I truly believe that this will make an amazing impact on the world of automation.
In essence, it all boils down to the following. If your robot can see more, it can do more.